Hello students, now today we will discuss the very important question of writing skill, that is short story writing. Before starting the video, I would like to tell you why it is important to attempt this question. Weightage of this question is 10 marks. And what are the distribution of marks? 1 mark is for title, 4 marks are for content, 2.5 marks for accuracy and 2.5 marks for fluency. Of this question, there is no any right or wrong answer. It is based on creativity. So if your grammar is correct and there is no spelling mistakes, and if you will write a decent story in 200 to 250 words, so out of 10 you will score 9 marks even. So I could say it is a very scoring question, and you can score such high number of marks in this question. So please put a little effort on this question, do some practices so that you can easily write a short story in your exam. Dear students, as we had already discussed how to write this story, once again I would like to give you some hints how to write this story. As the story writing involves creative writing skill, please follow the below mentioned point to write the good story. So I'm giving you some hints and points how to write the good story. First of all, the narrative should be in the first or second or third person. Maybe it will be of first person or the second or the third person. First person is I, second person is you, and third person is he, she, it. Okay. And then setting of story should be met. What is the setting of story? Means develop character for theme. Whatever the theme is given, you should mention some characters in that. Then single and short time frame. Single and short time frame means time, location, context and atmosphere. The atmosphere should be described in the creative imaginary way. Okay. Then catch a first line. Catch a first line means we should use phrases. Means when we start our story, we could start like with the phrases like once upon a time, or it happened so, or long, long ago. When we are reading some stories, we are finding these kind of phrases in the beginning. So you should also try. If you like to write in this way, you can write. Then choose a suitable point of view. You have to choose some points, as the hints are also given in this story in the beginning. So plot of this story should be interesting, but short, because the world limit should not be exceeded. हमारा जो वर्ड लिमिट होता है उसमें 200 टू 250 वर्ड्स का होता है. यू शुड नॉट क्रॉस द वर्ड लिमिट एंड इट कैन बी इंक्लूड इन द फॉलोइंग वे. व्हाट हैपन्स, स्टोरी लाइन, एक्शन, देन फ्लैशबैक, क्लाइमैक्स, मिस्ट्री, सरप्राइज, एम्पैथी, क्राइसिस और क्लाइमैक्स, रिजोल्यूशन और सॉल्यूशन, पैरेलल टू बिगिनिंग सेम एज द स्टार्टिंग ऑफ स्टोरी. जैसे स्टोरी स्टार्ट हो रही है उसी के अकॉर्डिंग आपको उसका एंडिंग भी करना है. ठीक है. सो क्लोजिंग इमेजेस आल्सो यू हैव टू मेंशन. देन थीम, थीम इन फोकस. व्हाट इज द थीम ऑफ दिस स्टोरी? यू शुड फोकस मॉरल ऑफ दिस स्टोरी आल्सो एट द एंड. दैट इफ यू आर गिविंग सम मॉरल ऑफ दिस स्टोरी, इट इज़ नॉट कंपल्सरी, बट इफ यू विल गिव देन यू विल गेट वन मार्क ऑन दैट आल्सो. Marking scheme for short story writing. What is the marking scheme? We had already discussed earlier. Again, once I would like to give you the marking scheme. On the title and the moral, both you will get 1 mark. Then content, 4 marks, and the expression, 5 marks. What are the expression? Expressions are include coherence and relevance of ideas. In that you will get 2.5 marks. And accuracy and appropriate words and correct spellings, you will get 2.5 marks. Means you should not make any grammar mistake, and story should be coherence and relevance to the ideas, and it should be accurate and appropriate words. You should not write whatever the vocabularies comes in your mind and you will write. No, not like that. Okay. And there should not be any grammatical mistake. Suggested value point is the beginning of the story is given in the question. Means some starting points must be given to you, and you should make some points on that, and then you should form your stories and your ideas. And very important thing, that the word limit you should keep in mind, that your word limits are 200 to 250 words.
So once again we should see how to write this story. You should write this story in the past tense. Means when you form these sentences, you should keep in mind that story should always be, because you are saying this story. So incidents is already happened. So you should write this story in past tense. Then you should keep mention the heading or the title of this story. Then first part is you should start your story with the phrases as I already taught you. Once upon a time or long, long ago in this way. Then the beginning should catch the reader's attention. You should keep the ideas very attractive, in an attractive way, and introduce the characters. Whatever the characters you decided according to theme, you should introduce your characters. And you always, a story should always have two characters, main characters, and then the beside, you can take so many characters. Then you have to follow sequences, okay? The story should be logical and meaningful. ऐसा नहीं कुछ भी दिमाग में आ रहा है और आप लिखते जा रहे हो, इस तरह से नहीं होना चाहिए. योर स्टोरी शुड बी लॉजिकल बिकॉज उसका कुछ एंडिंग होना चाहिए. देर शुड बी अ मॉरल ऑफ द स्टोरी. देन द सेकेंड पार्ट इज डेवलप प्लॉट. यू शुड डेवलप द प्लॉट. डिस्क्रिप्शन ऑफ इवेंट, इंसिडेंट्स एंड एक्सीडेंट्स इन डिटेल. ओके, यू शुड डेवलप द प्लॉट अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट एंड दैट. देन द टाइप्स ऑफ प्लॉट मे बी एडवेंचरस, स्कैरी, or suspenseful or comic. So when you are deciding the plot, you should keep in mind your plot should be adventurous or scary or suspenseful or comic. Okay, it may be mysterious. And the third part of your story is climax. Your climax or the end of the story should be clear. It should be very, very clear, most interesting and unpredicted. It should be unpredicted. Means कुछ भी अनुमान नहीं लगाना चाहिए. ये पहले से अनुमानित नहीं होना चाहिए. जैसे कोई आपकी स्टोरी को पढ़ रहा है शुरू में तो उसको एंड समझ में नहीं आना चाहिए जल्दी से. इट शुड नॉट बी प्रिडिक्टेड. ओके, इट इज़ अनप्रिडिक्टेड. एंड मेक श्योर दैट स्टोरी हैज अ मैसेज. ओके, इट मे बी हैप्पी एंडिंग और सैड एंडिंग, वॉट एवर. सो इट शुड गिव अ मैसेज. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, सो स्टूडेंट्स आई हैव गिवन यू सो मेनी हिंट्स एंड ideas to form this story, how you should write. In this way you will get the full marks. And I would like to request you that when, if you are getting some mistakes in your story, so you should not make scribbling on the page. You should cut with one line only, like that, and you should not be scribble on the page. Your writing should be neat and tidy, and there should not be any spelling mistake and any grammatical mistake. Then you will get the full marks. Okay, so let's see one story hint. Going to Mumbai by train to attend marriage of a friend, dash, got stuck in traffic jam. Then again dash, reached the railway station late, boarded a wrong train, realized after 2 hours. Now you can continue with this hint. So you are getting this kind of hint, and then you have to plot your ideas according to hint. You can manage yourself what kind of character you would like to put in the story, either if you would like to make yourself in the story as a narrator. So you can put yourself. Okay, so start writing. First of all, if you cannot get the headings or the topic of the story, you can write it at the last. But as according to hint, we can guess the heading of the story also. So we can decide to write the heading of the story is a series of unfortunate event or mishappening or tight corner. You can write in this way. Okay, let's see how do I just try to form a story according to this hint. Okay, once upon a time I was going to Mumbai by train to attend the marriage of my best friend. As it is given in the hint, you had seen that going to Mumbai by train to attend marriage of friend. This is the hint it is given here. And as I taught you in the ideas, I told you already that we should start writing our story with the phrases. And this is the phrase, once upon a time. Okay. So once upon a time, I was going to Mumbai by train to attend the marriage of my best friend. Okay. This is your starting point. Then you should write, I wanted everything to be perfect as it was my best friend's marriage in Mumbai. मैं चाहता था कि सारी चीज़ें परफेक्ट हों. The alarm rang next morning. I wake up in the excitement and booked a cab to the railway station. Everything was going perfectly until I got stuck in a traffic jam. I reached, because this is also mentioned that he got stuck in traffic jam. So you have to mention here, traffic jam in your way. I reached the railway station late, but on the right, in the side of the train, still waiting on the platform. मैं लेट पहुंचा लेकिन जो ट्रेन है वो प्लेटफॉर्म पर वेट कर रही थी. इस तरह से आई हरीड एंड सम हाउ मैनेज टू गेट इन टू द ट्रेन. दिस इज ऑल्सो मैंशन इन द हिंट, सो यू शुड राइट आई हरीड एंड सम हाउ मैनेज टू गेट इन टू द ट्रेन. आई ब्रीथ अ साई ऑफ रिलीफ एंड गॉट कम्फर्टेबल. इट वॉज ओनली वेन द टिकट कलेक्टर कम आई रियलाइज्ड दैट आई हैड बीन in a wrong train for 2 hours. This hint is also given in your story. Then when the ticket collector come, I realized that I had been in the wrong train for 2 hours. Okay, so this also you should mention. It is very simple to write. Then I panicked and deboarded the train at the next train to the Mumbai, but there was no availability on coming back from ticket counter. I realized that my luggage was missing. I got tired and lost hope. I tried booking a cab with the minimum amount I was left with in my pocket. I walked my way to the nearest hotel and contacted my parents and recited them the series of unfortunate events that happened during the day, as I couldn't even make it to my best friend's wedding. So this is all for your study of storytelling. You have to use all the hints in a proper way. You should know how to make sentences. For these students, you have to increase your reading habit and increase your vocabulary so that on the time you can use it. Learn some phrases so that you can start your story in a proper way and end it in a fine way. So if you will not make any grammatical mistake or any spelling mistake, and if your sentences are formed in a proper way, you will get the good marks. I think you understand it, how to write a story, short story in exam. So I'll give you one homework. I'll give you some hints also. So you have to complete this story with the hint. Write a short story on the basis of given hints. See, these are your hints. Balu lived with his parents, the youngest in the family. Naughty, disobedient, did things not appreciated by parents and elder brothers. Mother pampered, wanted everything best, fought with the brothers. Mother took his side. One day he broke father's expensive wristwatch while playing. Was beaten, he left home with money. Went here and there, suffered a lot, then came back. Parents happy, Balu repented and changed forever. So students, these are the hints. So students, do practice of writing. You should take the hints of your surrounding and do practice of writing, because only practice will make you perfect.